it across. What a save by Rene! She hit the post! Had another shot in Rene with an incredible glove save! Down he spinorama to nine! Rene makes the save!
Gardner working laterally. Comes out keen, lets it go. This one hits skates, side of the Geeky! And Rene back to grab it! Pecorine, that net was open, and then it was shut quickly.
More vintage Pecorine again. Chalk from the point, gets blocked, goes to the traffic outside. He's got to acquire where that puck is. And just big push across, closes all the holes, and look at this glove. Best glove in the league.
Now Daniel, over the line, delayed. Centers one, what a save! Pecorine, the save of the playoffs on Kevin Bieksa.
That is just diving larceny. You can see Bieksa read this thing and go to the gallop to join. Little patience, beautiful shot pass to set up the backdoor play. Everything set up perfectly for him. Elevated it, and Rene just killed his night.
Bang around, it pops to the middle, and Oduya sends it down.
Sweet pass! Oh, what a save by Rene!
Takes a bounce off the stanchion from hell. Rene scrambles back.
Actually, feet underneath the goal line, still able to get out, catches enough of that puck just to steer it wide to the top side. Watch the how close that comes. Harrowingly close to the post on the far side.
Lacey Nelson has an open man, Sherry. Michael shot, Rene tumbling, somehow kept it out. How did he do that?
Pekka stacks the pads. Oh my goodness, what a save.
Sharks will dump it back into San Jose. Ice, Couture's in, shot, big stop, rebound. Oh, did you see that? Back-to-back, brilliant stops by Pekka Rene. Unbelievable. Best saves of the series so far. Wow. Even the fans here appreciate that. Those were two outstanding saves.
Selected pass to the point. Montour towards the net.
Tipped up in the air. What a save by Rene. Rene is down. What an unbelievable save.
This is a deflected puck, and it is looks like it's almost behind Rene, and the reaction of Pecorine with that blocker. Pretty incredible, man. Just gets a little piece of this. This puck's going in. Throws his stick. Gets a little piece of that puck, and that is a game saver.
Morrissey activates, centering it, on! Rene to stop another! How did that stay out? Not sure if it was Rene or Ellis that just saved a goal with an open net.
Toughest save of the game so far. Watch the knob of his stick.
Wow.
I mean, the stick falls out of his hands and hits the knob. I mean, you talk about catching a break early on. That is something. I don't think I've ever seen a save like that before.
And then it's Corral there and sent ahead now for Crosby to move back in. Crosby a back end save. Rebound.
Period for Pekka Rinne. Sidney Crosby off to the races. Great pass from Jake Guentzel. One save, two saves. Guentzel comes in. He's got a wide open net, and Rinne with the glove, the trapper. An incredible stop.
Hits with speed. Hits to the net, and Rinne stopped it. Is it in? It's loose. And Bonito came up with it. How did that stay out?
Oh, fabulous save. We'll take a look at how close Rope Hintz was to giving Dallas the lead as it slides under Pecorine.
How about the puck and the left skate by Pecorine to keep that out?
Crawford will go to the bench again. Rene will try it. Rene going deep for the empty net. It is bouncing! Score!
Unbelievable.
Oh, he's been trying that a couple of times over the last few years.
Oh, my God.
And what a perfect opportunity. And he buries the Blackhawks.
Well, he's officially done it all now. That is just unbelievable. From behind the net, look at him. Gets it off, takes a look. Up and over, just launches that thing. Their defender's at the far blue line, gets it over. In the back of the net over Kirby Dach. Look at this. This is just a thing of beauty. Floats it all the way over the neutral zone, lands on the other side of the blue line.